onto my camera. But unfortunately, I had to sell it back to Amazon because it was working good enough. But at some point, it didn't want to work anymore. I mean, I tested out the camera already. I tested it out. I recorded the video for short, some second videos, like the videos were like 3 seconds long. But when I went to check back, it would just freeze. Like on the files, it would just freeze. So I thought the camera was just broken, which I fixed it. I was just doing it many times and it worked. And I went home. Later on, I went to open the camera. And the camera, when I open it, it says welcome, it takes you to the camera. It even records the pictures. And like, I opened the camera, I said welcome, but it just stood there like it froze. Like I thought, I ran out of charge. So I fully charged it, but when I opened it again, it was still like that. And I figured out something that the thing was wrong with it. And the camera resolution was like 2.7K. So it wasn't like 4K or 8K. Or 16K or whatever. But I don't know what to say. My last video, actually that was my last film of my video. And I'll say I clickbaited you guys. It's because I thought it would be my last video with the phone. I used my computer, my Chromebook, put the SD card. But the SD card only runs pictures. But the videos, they don't listen. I don't know what to say. I'm still the camera. I don't know what else to say. You don't kiss me. Yeah, you kiss me. But what I have to get up doing is probably buying a Canon camera. Like a Canon. This time I hope it doesn't. My hope is just that I put a camera, a Canon camera, and it works. And I can record videos on the camera. But the camera I used didn't work at all. I watched videos about that camera. I looked up the camera, I did find it. But people say it was like a scam. It could have been a scam camera. So the type of cameras I get, like, if you guys want a good camera, the ones I would recommend is like Canon camera, or ones like we hold like this, and it just open like that. But I got that one like that. I got that one. So when I got, but get a different one, not those ones. That's the one I got. It's a scam camera. It will scam you of $100. So. I got scammed of $100. I saw a mouse. A big rat. But I don't know if I'm going to record with the phone on camera. Okay, recording with the phone is fine, I guess. As long as it's compatible with the MacBook. You want to get out, don't you kiss me? But I don't know what to say. I just didn't know it was a scan camera. I thought it would be a normal camera. I could record it. The camera was completely broken. I knew those were scam cameras. Like, I just kind of got mad. But I didn't get mad. It wouldn't work. My camera wouldn't work. No, at first it was working fine. We'll take pictures and videos. Until like, I went to check back, look back at the videos, it wouldn't let me. Or like it would just like freeze. And then that like leave that file, the freaking files. And I don't know if I'm gonna record with the phone or camera. I'll probably just get a camera. It's 20%. You get this video out quick. If you guys want to record with the phone, go ahead. Like, it's okay, you can go with the phone. But the camera is better than recording with the phone. But I recommend the phone for starters. I mean, I don't see now. Casper. What are you looking at, Casper? I was looking at something. But I think that camera was a scam by Amazon. And people may be asking, where do I buy cameras now? Just go to Best Buy. Go buy cameras over there. Or Walmart. I've seen Walmart, they sell cameras. Like, wherever you can find a camera. Heck, even Goodwill is not even the best choice, I guess. So yeah, I think I feel like I kind of got scammed. And if you watch EDP's channel, EDP445, he got scammed one time, guys. I feel like that now. And they freaking roast the guy that scammed him. And watch him, I subscribe to him, guys. So, I guess that's the end of this. Subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Hit the like button, please comment. And I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys.